When I came first time, I thought, that's one hell of a site. And when we briefly considered abandoning it for other sites, it made me very sad because they were clearly inferior to this location. And I think that the value of this site is that it's wonderful for the Performing Arts Center, but it'll contribute to the entire renewal of the district. It's right by downtown, overlooking the Crown Center. It's a connector. It'll help bridge the sort of gap between the two. It's visible from everywhere. And when the lights are on, you know something is going on at the Performing Arts Center.
September 15th at 7:30 p.m. on KCPT.